prepared. So I've taken all the food from the kitchen and put it over here. And the fantastic part about making the food is to eat it. So. That nice noodle-y texture with the roasted sesame seeds crunch. And here's some Brussels sprouts. You know, most kids do not like Brussels sprouts. They're just saying that because that's what most people say. But I love Brussels sprouts. My dad prepared the beef, or he prepared the meat and made it all pretty. So, it's all nice. Do you know what? I'm going to add some more sesame seeds, because do you know what? I love them. What I've decided to do is that these are no help for me. I'm going to eat until they're in like thousands. And I've decided to use a fork. So that's it. Guess what I'm going to do? Nope. I'm not going to dance. I'm going to...